Hey guys, welcome back to another reaction on my channel. Today it's Ravi from Vix, featuring Solar from Mamamoo, Leopard. So yeah, it's the new song from Ravi and Solar's featuring on it. I'm a huge Mamamoo fan, like huge. They are probably, yeah, most likely my second favorite group in all of K-pop right now. First being Idol. But they're very, very close. So I really, really, really like Mamamoo. Faza is my bias, and Solo is my bias wrecker. But I have to say though, Wien is kinda creeping up there. So not sure how long Solo will be my bias wrecker, or let's say my second bias. But anyways, I love them all, so they're so talented. If you don't know Mamamoo for some reason, then please check them out. Also, talking about Ravi, I heard a few songs of him. Like, I'm not into Vix at all. It's not really my style. I don't know why. I heard a few songs, but it's just not my style, I guess. I heard, I think, Groovlin was the last song of Ravi with two rappers I didn't know before. And also, I heard, what was it? Tuxedo, I think. Was a few months ago or last year. I don't remember, actually. But I heard that as well. And there was another song. I don't remember which one, though. But I liked both the other songs I heard, Tuxedo and Groovlin. And Groovlin was like the name of the song, and also I think of this label he created. Something like that, someone told me, I'm not quite sure. But yeah, this is the collaboration song, and I don't think there's a music video yet. I haven't found any. The song came out, yeah, yesterday. So I will check out the lyrics. Here we go.
One, you're not realistic. First. Two, sex your fantasy. Second. Three, no, no, elite.
Right. Start again. Oh, my fate. My bad. Here we go again. One, two, three. Oh, this was fast. Everything. Okay. Animal stimulate. Okay. Weird. Weird Lewis. Was that Solar? Not sure. I'm not so sure about the lyrics so far. I like his sing rap though. That's one thing I noticed in his other songs too. He's really good at that. It's similar to like... Okay, it's not really similar, but he reminds me kind of CK. Cause they both kind of sing rapping without a tune a lot. So, this the only two rappers I know that are a little bit more popular. That do that very well, so yeah, he kind of reminds me of CK in that regard, and he does a good job, yeah, just performing like this. Okay, I really am not sure what this song is about. It's confusing me a lot. I think I should maybe stop thinking about it. It's a lot of English, I have to say. I'm very curious how Solar will be on the song. Ooh. Wow, her voice sounds different here. Oh my god. She's too good. Yeah, yeah. Like this, yeah, yeah. Wow. Leopard, okay. She's spelling the word. That's good. I really like this part of hers. Ooh, the harmony was good. Damn. Leopard. Okay. The song has something for it. Like, I really like their transitions. Like, Ravi starts this, right, this line. Oh no, the, oh, it's harmony from the start, okay. But then it switches up to only solar, I guess. Oh no, it doesn't, wait. I really thought that, sorry. I really thought that at the start of this line, Ravi was singing only, then Solar came in together with him, with the harmony, and then Ravi faded out and only Solar was singing the end of the line. That would be really cool. I thought that was... Wait. That was what was happening, I guess. My English. Okay, I'm not sure though if I like this song that much. Like, it's... It's cute, and I really like Solar's voice. Also, Robbie's rap singing is pretty good, but I don't know, the song doesn't do it for me for some reason. Like, I don't really get the message, and normally, like the lyrics, I really like this ending though. I will talk about that after what I'm talking about now. anyways. I really like, what I said, Solar's singing and Ravi's rap singing, but for some reason, most of the time, lyrics aren't that important for me in songs. Like, they for sure are important, but they're not the main reason why I would like or not like a song. It's mostly if it sounds good. So, it's weird, because here, maybe it's because I'm reading the lyrics, but I don't know, the song just makes no sense to me whatsoever, and that really takes away a lot from my enjoyment. I'm just kind of confused and not into it. I have to say though, I like this ending, like this 1, 2, 3 that was in the beginning too. I really like that beginning and ending, I guess. Oh God, I have to sneeze. Yeah, I like this. That's why I was really hyped at the beginning, kind of, because I was thinking that the song would continue like that. And hey, it kinda did, but it didn't get better. The hype up at the beginning with this 1, 2, 3 was really good, but if you will just stay on that same level the whole song, it's not a good hype up, you know? Your hype up has to be good, but there has to be better things coming after. So that you can, like, really grab your viewers to stay with the song and support it, right? So, yeah, it's probably, it could be better, right? Could be better. I mean, it's not a bad song, for sure. It's interesting, it's good to listen to, but I think it's just not, I don't buy it. I don't know. It's not, what's the English word? God damn it. It's just not my type of thing. I don't know. It doesn't, like, make me feel like I like the song. It's good on an objective basis, and I really like Solar's part, to be honest. Like, that's probably the best part for the song of me, for me. Especially the harmonies too, that were really good. But the song itself, like, eh. Let's put it this way. I like Ravi. I like Solar. The song, though, is eh. You know? That's basically my opinion about this. But hey, you can't like everything. I don't dislike the song. I just don't like it either. It's like the song exists, but I don't really care about that it exists. That's basically what my opinion is about this. I have to say though, I like that Solar is doing a collab with another artist, so I support that. And also, I like Ravi, some songs of him, so I support them both doing something together. I hope that this gets more attention for Ravi, because I know that his past songs... Okay, Tuxedo got a lot of attention, but let's say Grooflin and stuff like that, like a few songs of him don't get that much attention. Because also Wix is not really that mainstream, right? So he doesn't have like a start level where he can get a lot of attention from his solo songs. So I hope now, because of this collaboration with Solar from Mamamoo, that he maybe gets a few more attention and viewers because of the Mamamoo fans and stuff like that. But yeah, anyways, like basically like I am, you know, that's why I watched this video, because of the collaboration. So yeah, anyways, that's it for me though. I hope you liked my reaction and my insights, and if you did, then please leave a like on this video, it helps me a lot. Also, consider subscribing if you haven't yet. And if you want to, you can check out my other reactions, I have a lot of them on my channel. And there will be more coming, at least one per day. And if you want me to react to something else, please tell me in the comments. See you in the next video, and goodbye.